Way back in 1988, when I was young, the American Cancer Society taught me that a low-fat, high-fiber diet could reduce the risk of cancer. Today, I'm 82 and still having a blast. Execute!
The American Cancer Society knows eating right can reduce the risk of cancer.